What's up guys, welcome to my channel. And in this video I'm gonna show you how I really love gusto kong tumira sa mga lugar na tulad dito. Andito po ako ngayon sa place hinahanap ko po yung lot po na gusto kong bibili. Kasi gusto ko pong maniniraan, or I want to live in this kind of place na kung saan napaganda ng hangin, walang pollution. I plan to buy this lot. I'm trying to find my lot here because I want to buy this lot and I want to live here, because in this lot, in this particular place, I really could, if I could buy this one, I really could plant fruits and vegetables. It's really a nice one kasi ang pamilya ko po ay ang lifestyle po namin ay gusto po every day we'll eat fruits and vegetables, and we seldom eat meat. Actually, we can only eat meat if we go outside and there is a party, so we can eat meat. But in our place, in our house, we just eat fruits and vegetables, and we have fish, but it has to have vegetables in there. That's what we have. It's really nice because even God gave that particular food for human, just only fruits and vegetables. And God wants us to have a place where we can plant trees and vegetables for our food, and not just to eat, just like what the lifestyle is in. So I'm here, hopefully that we can share this one. This is my first video to share to you. At marami pang mangyayari dito. Kaya kung titignan niyo po nitong my background, ito po ay isang malaki o malawak na lupain. Pero isa lang po sa mga lot dito ang gusto kong bibilhin. At isa lang po ito, 200 meters. Kasi yun lang po ang kaya kong bilhin. Pero
I will show you how to develop this. Even my house, my little house, until how I make this one. Please follow me and I will show you this. I will show you how to develop this one and what really is the best one, the best place, the best way to have or how to live. Simple one, but it's a healthy one and at the same time peaceful. Like this one. If you see this place here, the air is really so fresh and it's really good for us. So if you see this one here, please try to my room around the camera.
Yeah, so there is so here. I have to find my life here because I already have this one. I already have this map. So kita dia. Kita siya. Kita ba? Dile. Na okay da. So this is the map. So I have to find so where is it now? So this is the this one. So the lot that has the yellow green color, that is the lot that I plan to buy. So we will find, we'll see how to find it. I will try to find it. So tuyok niya.
Mapa po dito ay talagang it shows na mayroong mga right of way. So ito yung so right of way niya. So try to
Ako dia.
which is nothing but landmark. But nothing landmark kung makikita yung ko yung ano yung right of way niya dito. Kita kung hanap ko yung right of way niya dito, yun yung maging landmark ko para mahanap ko yung lot, kasi yung lot dito, lot number 18, kasi
matagal na itong pinag
sa subdivide. Pero ang problema is namin na din nakita ko noong dyan. Ang problema is hindi pa talagang titingnan mo po ito dito.
Ilan lang pong mga bahay ang naka ano, ang naka direct dito. Kung titingnan nyo lang dito sa kaliwa, ito
kukunti pa lang yung mga bahay, but actually nasa subdivide na po ito. Kaso lang hindi pa na pag bigyan or paglagyan or pinagtirikan ng mga bahay nila. So dahil I want to make it faster, I really want to have like leave in this place, so I try to make this faster as I could. Kaya
I have to make this. Isa sa mga plano ko is ipag-araro ko muna ito. Ipag-araro ko, mahanap ko na yung lot ko. Ipag-araro ko muna. Then I have to make a like yung mga fence niya. Talaga ipag-defense ko ito. Nang sa ganun ay matapos kong ipag-araro ito, mapifence ko natin. Then I can plant some vegetables and probably some fruit trees also. So follow me. So kung gusto niyo pong susundan yung paano ko po ito i-develop into showing a pro sustainable development, na ito po yung pinaplano na ng United Nations, hindi lang ang bansa natin, pati lalo na yung United Nations na yun yung nagpo-promote
ng sustainable development. Kasi kung titingnan
na mga we need to solve climate change. Ang yung climate change po ay hindi mangyayari yun na masusubo natin ng yung ibang tao yung gagawin ito. It has to start in us, in me. So I'll try to have this. So please, if you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe to my channel so that you could follow me while I have this plan. So bye bye everyone. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.